Shadows on station.
Copy. All set here.
Seeing room to set down on the roof.
Check. Eyes on two, armed at the front door.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Un vaquero inside.
God damn, how'd you do that?
Violently.
Visual on sub.
Moment of truth.
They see him?
They do now. They're taking him in.
Kid's got sand.
Hope he makes it.
Hermano.
Alejandro. How did you...
No time. Listen. Give them good intel in there. Don't lie. Tell them everything they want to know or you'll die here.
Tell them everything.
Everything. Mexican Special Forces, American BMC's Charo Company, Philip Graves. All truth.
Even your name. ¿Es este?
Sí, señor.
You got a name, Hawk?
They call me Soap.
¿Quién verga se llama Jabón? Let's go.
I want to see El Sinombre.
Quiere ver al jefe. You only alive because you may have some information. And it better be good, güero. I'm going to scalp that hog right off your fucking head. Get the fuck out of my elevator. This is my house. That means you don't meet the boss until I say so. You don't speak unless spoken to. Y lo más importante, tell the fucking truth. Because if you lie, I'll feed you to my dogs. ¿Qué vergas estás haciendo?
Llevo días sin dormir.
El patrón no quiere drogas.
Diego, ya sé, pero es solo para estar al 100.
¡Sigue! ¡Las putas! ¡Órdenes! El dolor te mantendrá 100. ¡Órale a trabajar! Las armas is at war. You want to win? Don't disobey.
That is how the organization survives. That is why the boss is here tonight.
El Sinombre is down here.
No. Sinombre's personal sicaria is. Valeria, y no más. Un gringo.
Sit down. ¿Y este quién es?
Su nombre es Jabón. Él nos buscó.
¿Jabón? No mames. ¿Y lo trajiste para acá? Así nomás.
Dice que tiene información.
¡Pendejo de mierda! ¡No tenemos ni puta idea de quién es este güey! ¡Ya nos vio la cara!
Valeria, necesitamos servicios de inteligencia. Él puede ayudarnos.
Pues más te vale que nos dé algo, porque si no, luego de que mate a este vato, el que va a esa silla eres tú. ¡Niños! This is simple. I ask questions. You answer truthfully. Do not lie to me. Recently, we were protecting a friend in the mountains. Someone attacked us there. Who?
Todo un caos. No, no, no vi.
En inglés, pal gringo.
I think it was the Rivals Cartel.
Your turn, Blanquito. Who attacked us?
It wasn't Cartel.
That was Mexican Special Forces.
We found the bodies.
Fuerzas Especiales.
Now, how would an outsider know there were Mexican Special Forces and not you?
Maybe he was there.
Tú estabas allá, pendejo. Tal vez estaba él también allá.
There were outsiders helping the Mexican Special Forces. Who were they?
We heard them yelling, some in English. They were with the gringos, like him.
American PMCs, a group called Shadow Company.
Los vaqueros están trabajando con los mercenarios, güey.
Esas pinches víboras.
Sí, ¿ves? Tenía razón. Fueron los gringos.
Can you prove the Shadow Company even exists, imbécil?
How can I prove this?
What about you? What proof do you have?
Revise mi bolsillo.
¿Qué es eso?
Shadow Company's insignia. Proof.
Who leads Shadow Company? Give me a name.
Philip Graves.
Phil Graves. Llenar tumbas. Me gusta.
This man, Graves, what does he want?
He wants your boss, Elsa Nombre.
No puedes confiar en él. No puedes. ¡Te lo digo!
¡Tú no nos has dicho ni verga, idiota!
Te pagamos muy bien y este extranjero sabe más que tú.
No, este culero inútil.
Con placer, Valeria.
Por favor, no quiero morir.
Qué bonito. Te vi bien ahí. Well done. Ahora sí a chambearle.
We're going upstairs. Come on, güero.
To be fucking clear, we're not done with you. Sin Nombre will decide your future.
Vete a trabajar, pinches cabrones.
Vamos. Mueve el culo, cabrón.
This way, güero. We're going upstairs.
Los vaqueros están moviendo muy rápido.
Yo voy a estar en el penthouse con él, sin nombre.
When do I see El Sin Nombre?
Valeria's gonna speak to the boss now. You will wait with the others.
I have a feeling El Sin Nombre will be very interested in talking to you.
This is where you wait, Soap.
Voy a estar en la ofrenda. Que no me interrumpan.
Sí, jefe.
Algo de él, güey. Te necesitan afuera.
Bien. Hay que darle una máscara y vigilarlo.
You're alive. Alejandro. You too, mate. El Sin Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
I need a key card.
Diego has it.
Take this.
Sweet.
Here.
Why a mask?
Some people here can't be seen with the cartel. Comms are hooked in.
Radio check.
Got ya.
You're good. Let's head out.
Boss, we're in. What have you got?
El Sin Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
Elevator is a straight shot. We just need Diego's keycard.
Where's Diego? The ofrenda, second floor.
You seeing anything, LT?
If you can scout way to the roof, there's access to the penthouse.
I'm headed upstairs either way.
Cuidado, hermano. Guards find you up there or in the garage. They'll shoot outside.
What's in the garage?
No idea, but it's important to Diego. find El Sin Nombre and let's get this done. Out here.
Escucho.
¿Algo que informar?
Bien por aquí.
Recibido.
¿Sabemos quién está detrás de esto?
Todavía no.
Took a bottle.
Useful to distract guards.
Sí, no bromeo. Número de cuenta, 0919014. Esta noche.
¿Por qué dices que es imposible? Te pagamos por lo que hiciste.
Esta noche. This is a denied area. The guards will shoot on sight.
Después se encargará mi cliente.
Central, C1. Voy hacia la
armería. I'm on the second floor.
Diego's in the ofrenda. It's somewhere on this floor.
Copy that. Found a throwing knife.
Good. Should help you stay undetected.
Alejandro. Found Diego.
Roger that.
Te escucho. Adelante.
¿Algo nuevo?
Aquí todo en calma.
Entendido.
Don't lose that knife, hermano.
Find your weapon.
Cuidado, hermano. You go loud, this whole place will hunt us down.
¿Dónde? ¿Encontraste algo? ¿Me oyes, güey? No puedo comunicar con él. Concéntrate. Recibido.
¿Qué diablos es eso? ¡Puede que haya algo! ¡Revisaré!
Careful, someone has eyes on that guy.
¡Enemigo!
Tenemos una amenaza en la zona.
¿Puedes verlos?
¡Considera el jefe!
¡Puta madre, se escaparon!
I know I'm on the second floor.
All quiet down here. Fall back if you need to.
Find Diego's room.
Could have something useful.
Visto en su maldita vida.
Yo meto a los jefes de la plaza. They
heard your weapon.
Alejandro, Diego's dead.
Throw the key card.
Copy. Meet at the elevator. So, get to the elevators now.
Visitors got out. The guards got you now. They'll engage. Here we go.
This is it, hermano. For years, Sin Nombre corrupted this city. Le vendió su nombre al diablo.
Tonight we take it back. Hasta la muerte. Bye.
Security checkpoint ahead.
How do we get through?
Trust me.
¿Qué carajos es esto?
¡Ese pedazo de mierda que buscábamos!
¡Ah!
Let's put a face to the nameless.
Shipment from Spain arrived on schedule.
Jefe, debemos movernos.
Mira, pendejito de mierda, estoy trabajando. Si hay un puto problema, lo resuelves. I can assure you my men will conclude the arrangement and the packages
sin nombre,
will be
debemos
in
irnos
place.
Ahora.
Feliz viaje. Vámonos.
No fucking way.
What is it?
The Sicaria I met downstairs. Valeria. She's Elsa Nombre.
Valeria? Are you sure, hermano?
Yes.
We have to move.
Graves, Sin Nombre's posing as a female Sicaria. We're moving in. You said?
Check.
Ghost.
Ready.
Take her alive.
Sin nombre.
Me llamo Valeria.
Hiding in plain sight.
Hiding? Estoy en todas partes, soldado.
That's good. So are we. Let's go.
Hermano, ¿qué pasa?
Valeria! I know her!
Have a seat. All right, how do you two know each other?
No is a strong word.
Las palabras fuertes son importantes. Nuestra palabra es nuestro valor, ¿no?
¡Vete a la verga, hija de puta, que te vuelva!
¡Malo, comandante!
¡Ya! ¡Ya! Vamos, ¿te ando?
I don't take orders anymore. Even the dogs in Las Almas know not to bark at me.
She's ex-military. We serve together.
Different squads, same unit. You were the wild ones. Los vaqueros. My squad was clean cut, señoras y señores.
Until the raid on the Son of la Araña. ¿Te acuerdas?
Me acuerdo perfecto.
Her team was told to cordon off the city to keep Alaraña's enforcers and prevent the bloodshed.
That's exactly what we did.
Well, you kept out his enforcers because you were his enforcers, huh?
He was escorted to the mountains without incident. Also, to prevent bloodshed.
He was supposed to go to prison.
So you killed him. And you took over.
I created a power vacuum, and I filled it. Las Almas needs me.
Las Almas needs soldiers. No, sicarios. ¿Y usted? You disgrace the army. ¿Y tus hermanos, no?
Why are you doing this?
You tell me. You're the contractor, no? What you don't do, your competitors will.
You're a narco operating a terrorist.
Terrorism is good for business. It's insurance.
What the fuck does that mean?
¿Puedes sacar la puta cabeza del culo por un segundo? ¡Puta madre, Alejandro!
As long as there is a war on terror, there will be no real war on drugs. To find your so-called terrorists and your missiles, you need me. To prevent bloodshed.
No, I'm not doing this. It doesn't change anything.
It changes everything!
Fuck! Don't make a deal with her. It won't end well.
Looks like it's your turn to tell the truth.
I want the missiles. I want the target, and I want Hassan. And you've got 10 seconds, or I'm going to show you the difference between the military and me.
I don't know the targets. I'm a courier. I move things. I can tell you where to find the missiles. When you return, I'll I'll tell you where Hassan is. In exchange, you will let me go and get the fuck out of Las Almas. Se me largan ya.
Deal. Until then, you're staying right here.